Some hay bales caught fire during the opening. Hey, what are you listening to? Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke. Good to know. Hello?
That's fucking rad.
Whatever, man. Doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on,
broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just.
Dylan, please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys. Dipshits bolted it. Really? Skill. Ugh. Horror. I hate horror. Man, that's a bad place to get stuck. Alright. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Okay, I'm gonna need you back all the way out of my business, Caitlin.
Well, excuse me for trying to help.
How is making me feel shitty about being dumped supposed to help?
Aha, the plot thickens. She took out the trash.
What? No.
Wait, check that. First, she cleaned the house. Then, she took out the trash. Then, she washed her hands. Bye-bye, Jake. Now she's a trashless single, clean hands, ready to mingle.
Are you finished?
Oh, I could go all day.
Yeah, no thanks.
Man, you're starting to bum me out, Jake.
Well, I... Yeah, you know, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're one sorry motherfucker, ain't ya?
Okay, well, at least I went for it this summer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ryan?
What about him? He's a guy at this camp who just happens to have this whole hot, sexy loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all.
Oh, and the plot thickens.
So she really just dumped you just like that?
Well, technically no, but you know, she realized that she has her plans, and I have my plans, and it wasn't going to work after today, you know? And today's already over, isn't it?
And you didn't want to try, like, long distance or whatever? Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that cute little finger of hers.
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was going to happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit, surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me. Let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Well, that seems legit. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend
probably
another night...
Probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick! Oh, come on, man!
I'm so sorry, Jacob.
Rough. Hey, maybe you should have put it in airplane mode.
Shit.
What's up, man?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, no doubt, no doubt.
God damn, my mom's gonna kill me.
Your mom? Oh, yeah, to tell her I say hi.
I'll pay to fix it as soon as we're back, man.
Well, it's bricked.
Crap.
Oh, thank God. Huh. Not a peep. Either got zero signal, everybody's already forgotten I exist. Eh, 50-50.
You know what? Whatever. I can go one more day without a phone.
Day? The drive's not that far.
You know what I mean.
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh, too slow. Really? Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Door's locked. Bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! Ugh. All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh, my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts!
Why would this place be in the news?
Aw, this was little Izzy's.
I want to play a game!
Yeah, you can probably just stay here, you creepy little... thing.
gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Hey! You stop that!
Ready to roll?
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
How are you so...
dramatic?
Annoying. Confident.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself. But louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Nah. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there. Eyes on the road, lady.
Sorry. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school, like, 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong with email?
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, hold up! Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Thank you. we should really get back.
Boo. Thumbs down.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Nick isn't gonna... Leave without...
You can have. Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Max! Stop the car!
Peace. Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry, I really gotta concentrate for a second, okay?
Okay, yes. Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out. Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
What the hell? Silas the Dock Boy. Yikes. This is too weird.
Silas.
rats.
Hey, hey, why are you shouting? What? What the hell was that?
Car. Now.
Yeah.
Now!
Max. Okay.
Did you see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Come on!
Oh, God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go! There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Max!
I'm trying. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah. Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
An animal. You know, yeah. It's just, don't know what kind. It was so fast and...
Yeah. Well, it was most likely a deer.
Sir?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?